Do you have a Milwaukee porta band that you want to remove this throat plate so you can make your own custom setup? Let me show you how to remove that throat plate. And now under here, you'll see we need to remove these two Torx screws as well. Now you can just pull it out the rest of the way. And to remove this mounting bracket, there's three T25 Torx screws. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Questions or comments, put it below. See you in the next one.